of 22 today. This is from Ukraine, Yorhua and Rostyevich Lekyevich, an 18-year-old bottom man. Oberhof has been the home of sledding activities since 1905. And, of course, World Cup bobsled, two-man races, as well as the skeleton and luge for the past 60 years or so. And this team 3,000th back at that first split. Fastest speeds we'll be seeing today, 108, 110 kilometers an hour, probably a little later on. Would be roughly 70 miles an hour. And they're having a little bit of an adventure. A lot of foot tap down. Oh, and they are over. So we will be rejoined in a moment here by Jason, who can let us know what's happening. Most importantly, will they get a finish time? Actually, second most importantly is they do get a finish time. Most importantly, are they okay? They're both still on the sled. Jason, you back with us? So we're having some audio issues with Jason, but these guys are okay, and that's good news. And so our producers are working, as we'll try to get Jason back here in a second. We'll move along with the first of the Austrians, the young team, but they've been around for all three races so far this season.